Am I the only one that thinks the G Pro Superlight mouse feet are absolutely terrible and should never be created again? Just look at the Roquette stock feet. These are beautiful. Logitech, what are you doing? Step up your game.